Welcome to the first segment of our learning series on the basics of health information technology. This program is brought to you by our regional chronic disease collaborative partners in Alaska, Hawaii, Montana, and Wyoming. This segment will provide an overview of what is in this series. Here's a list of all the segments included in the program. You can watch all these segments for a full overview of this topic or access individual segments that focus on your immediate needs. In this learning series, we will cover information regarding health information technology and data. You will gain knowledge and understanding regarding basic processes and terminology, as well as innovative tools and approaches to utilize your data and technology to address health equity, chronic conditions, and enhance connections between the care team, patients, and community resources. You will understand what HIT is and its role in improving outcomes and equity. Healthcare is complex, and health information technology can help support the full life cycle of healthcare. HIT involves processing, storing, and exchanging health information electronically. In the complex healthcare system, there are a lot of workflows to coordinate for data to be purposeful and useful in a secure manner. Benefits of technology include task automation, medication alerts, clinical reminders, improved diagnostics, and information sharing. These processes support health information management across computerized systems and the secure exchange of health information between consumers, providers, payers, and quality monitors. The Health Information Technology for Economic and Clinical Health Act, also known as the HITECH Act of 2009, was created to motivate the implementation of electronic health records and supporting technology. The goals included improving quality, safety, and efficiency, engaging patients in their care, increasing coordination of care, improving the health status of the population, and ensuring the privacy and security of health information. The Federal Health IT Strategic Plan has been developed since then. It aims to promote health and wellness, enhance the delivery and experience of care, build a secure, data-driven ecosystem to accelerate research and innovation, and connect healthcare with health data. The draft plan for 2024 emphasizes ethical and equitable design, implementation, and the use of health IT that serves all populations. Structured data is critical in healthcare as it allows for efficient entry, retrieval, and analysis of patient information. Healthcare is complex, as well as healthcare technology. The benefits of utilizing technology and structured data include improved data quality and accuracy, better data entry and accessibility, and enhanced data integration and reporting. This all supports the quality reporting framework. Health IT data is complex and multi-layered. It includes components that capture, store and aggregate, and present health information. These different components of data work together with tools that are internal and external to help improve outcomes and equity within healthcare. HIT is a broad subject. This learning series will cover HIT basics and will provide information on health information technology and how to leverage it in your organization to support clinical workflows, communication and data collection for team-based care management and coordination, patient engagement, quality improvement, and reporting. Health IT improves the quality of care by increasing patient safety, helping improve clinical outcomes and reporting, enhancing patient education and engagement, and improving communication between patients and their healthcare team. It helps provide standardization for workflows and data reporting, ultimately supporting the delivery of safe and efficient healthcare. Data overlaps in healthcare. By identifying where these overlaps occur, you can then create cross-correlation to have communication and collaboration in these identified areas. With these efforts, you can create alignment, reduce burden, and leverage technology within your team's efforts. Structured data is crucial for leveraging technology. Technology then supports quality outcomes by processes, supporting continuous improvement, and facilitating data-driven decision-making. By having structured data that is purposefully planned, you can then help support workflows, identify gaps in care, monitor performance, and improve patient care and safety. There are a variety of ways that you can utilize structured data throughout your EHR. By tying structured data into your functional foundation, you can enhance data quality and accuracy, improve data entry and accessibility, facilitate data integration and interoperability, and support analytics and reporting. Throughout this micro-learning series, we will be focusing in on the patient care systems component throughout healthcare data. The lifecycle data is complex and impactful within healthcare. It is critical to have purposeful design, development, implementation, use, and maintenance. You can see in this conceptual model for standards-based that integrated data systems result in inputs and outputs throughout different phases of data capture, storage, and aggregation, as well as presentation. Throughout this micro-learning series, we will be talking about certified EHR functionality and how to leverage this. By leveraging this, you can enhance data quality and accuracy, improve data entry and accessibility, facilitate data integration and interoperability, and support analytics and reporting. Electronic health records have several layers and options for functionality. There are 8 core functionality foundations found in each system. These elements create the foundation to be able to support quality initiatives and overall sustainability of workflows for accuracy and efficiency. Throughout this micro-learning series, we will talk about ways to utilize these elements to leverage these technology components to advance care delivery effectively. The overall aim of Health IT is to enhance quality of care, improve and support efficiency, improve communication in multiple faucets, ensure adequate workflows, ultimately to support the delivery of care and processes along with the safety in healthcare. In this micro-learning series, we will talk about different actions you can take to support these elements with technology. HIT supports quality projects, eases processes, and creates alignment to reduce burden and overall enhance patient care and safety along with quality reporting. We will talk about the 7 stages of healthcare data lifecycle throughout this micro-learning series and how with purposeful planning and quality with technology, you can support your quality program. This micro-learning series is set up for you to watch all together or individually, share within your organization as well as colleagues. Let's get started. This next segment will cover terms and definitions associated with health information technology in our micro-learning series. Thanks for joining us.